And four teenagers are charged in an armed carjacking on Chicago's far south side. And the suspects aren't even old enough to legally drive. Chicago police say the 14 and 15-year-old suspects forcibly took a car from a 32-year-old man yesterday near 108th and Eberhardt. They were arrested moments later near 113th in Indiana. They're charged with aggravated vehicular hijacking.